leaving. I leaned into the coffin to kiss the old man. On the forehead, I kissed him on the lips. Looked up at his wife and his third son. His only daughter, his eldest granddaughter, his eldest grandson and his son-in-law. My sweet girlfriend, she leaned into the coffin, unclipped his RSL badge and took off his Tobruk pin, and held him in her open palm and gestured to the family. She said, I got the badges he wants to go through the pockets. I told my girlfriend, my sweet girlfriend, there's only blue fluff my dad's pockets. You got the badges, I got the stories. Stories cost nothing, but they are my treasures. They are my treasures, they are my fortune, they are my culture, they are my life. Father's stories, you got the badges. Who wants to go through the pockets? Thank you.